What is a route map? Route maps are powerful constructs that can be created within a Cisco router. They're primarily used to filter, modify, or manipulate routes before they're advertised or installed in a routing table. Route maps use match and set statements. A match statement defines the criteria that we're looking for, like prefixes, next hops, or routing protocol attributes. A match statement can even reference a regular access list to help define the matching criteria. A set statement modifies the route in a particular way by changing metrics, preferences, or routing attribute values. Route maps can be applied on particular interfaces or within routing protocol configurations to directly affect the routing updates that may be advertised between devices. Route maps are widely used in protocols like BGP and OSPF and in route distribution and policy-based routing to give more control over routing and route propagation. Want more networking insights? Subscribe for quick, clear, and simple explanations.